Babe, you're still not done.
What's up with Chini? Is she still coming?
I don't know. Let me just call her.
Don't know what's wrong with that girl. Hello? Babe, how far? Oh, hi. Hi, Theory. I'm fine, thank you so much. I'm sorry, please. Can I talk to Chini? Babe, how far now? Are you no longer coming with us? Okay. It's just that we've been waiting for you and we got tired, so I decided to call. No wala now. Just have fun, okay? Alright. Bye.
Let me guess. She's not coming.
Yeah.
Thierry is taking her out for dinner and according to her, he's spoiling her silly.
Oh. Good for them. At least I'm not going to get peppered.
Damn it. No one is peppering you, okay?
Me, I'm just tired.
I'm just tired of everything. Why can't someone not just love me? Love me for who I am. Am I a potato? Why?
Look, girl, there is no right way to love, okay?
I don't know, I'm just devoid of love. I don't understand it. Something wrong with me.
Come on. Look around.
Some may call it madness, but I call it love. There's just something about the way you make me feel. From the very moment I said I do, I knew I'd be loving you until the very end. I know that you love me too, 'cause you show me every day that you are the best.
To go, let's go.
I'm tired.
Hey, what do you mean you're tired? Let's go. I'm ready for work.
I can't move from this spot.
What do you mean by that?
I'm stuck.
Really?
I can't move.
Okay, I get it.
I just gotta work. Really?
No.
Really?
No.
Let's go!
No!
No, let's go!
Get away, get out. If that's what you want.
Bam, bam.
Come here. Come here. Mm. Let's go. Come on, let's go. All right?
Okay.
You
got it.
Okay. I'll get it back at the office. Mm-hmm. Let's go! Come on!
Okay, 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 wait for me.
Let's go.
Okay. I can't carry my bag. My bag is heavy.
Okay, okay. Wait like this. One's fine.
My bag is heavy.
It's okay, I'll get it back. Come on, let's go. It's for the bad.
Hi.
Good morning.
Hi, Cherie. Good morning.
Hey, bestie.
Oh, oh sorry.
Ah, sorry.
Sorry.
Oh my gosh.
Sorry. Oh. Should I count to balance? No, it is. So this is it. Yeah. It was how much was spent on that project, yeah. Right? And this is the breakdown of the cost expenditures now. This is where we have the profit margin.
Oh my.
So guys, do you understand?
Yeah.
This is what happened.
Is this not the bag we talked about yesterday? I mean, the one you wanted to buy is a lie. Chinny, yes. Don't tell me you spent this much fortune on this bag.
Girl, I didn't even spend a dime.
What? What How do you mean by you did not spend a dime?
Barry and his many surprises. He even got me this.
Oh, mine. This is beautiful. Oh my, this guy is spending silly on you.
Trust me, he spoils me again and again and again.
Get that!
Now, what are you doing now? Anyway,
I hope this offer lasts though. I was going to say that.
What if this offer lasts till they do them parts?
My dear, it's all men. Glitz and blitz. Until they go into the next woman. They leave the present and go to the next girl.
What do you mean is men? Men, men. I don't understand. Listen, it's not all men. My own type.
Oh, my dear. I had my own fair share. But where is he today? Where is he?
Different strokes for different folks.
Selvage. I mean, we're talking about theory. We've been together for a while.
Now what? School us. Like, we're not there when you guys left.
GST 101.
We've been together for what feels like forever. Almost eternity.
Chinny,
mm-hmm.
I'm just saying, oh, you see these men? They're not the trust men. See, men, they will stain your white and you will cry.
Tell her.
You will cry blood.
Wait, Ada, why are you such a misandrist? Why, please?
No, sir.
Just
so you know, for the record, I do not hate men. I'm only stating the fact. It is what it is.
My dear. This is beautiful, by the way.
Thank you.
I hope it lasts forever.
Of course it will. Girl.
Ada, please. When last did a real man love you? Give you love and attention? When last did they, you know...
Fight stones.
So is it?
Ask how.
You need love.
When they handle you. Handle you.
Where is your girlfriend?
Uh-huh.
See your girlfriend.
No.
He has
no.
One. Answer.
He has one. She's not what I'm
doing. It's not about me. It's not because I'm about Chinny and Ada. I'm serious.
No, you're not.
Wait. Sorry. You want to tell me that you think relationships are useless?
No, sir. That's not what she's
saying. So what's she now saying?
What she's trying to say is that we shouldn't tell our stories only through relationships. I mean, life shouldn't be only about relationships. Yeah.
You don't mean it.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Life is happening too fast. The society is building this false narrative that we must have companion. Whereas in the real sense, in reality, most of these companions are toxic.
Very toxic.
Now tell me, why live in a toxic space when you can be free and happy? If I must say, I will boldly say that men, your gender, are scum.
I disagree. I strongly disagree. See, not all men are scum. You guys can't believe this thing and be forcing down people's throats. Stop it. You guys can't believe in people's realities. It doesn't work.
Okay, relax.
Let me explain to you why I said men are scum.
Explain, let me hear
and
you.
And why you should not give your heart to a man, to a scum.
Please, oh, not my theory. Theory is not scum, he's different. He's special, he's exceptional.
I beg, Chinny, it's okay. You don't have to rub it on our faces.
But she's not rubbing it in anybody's face.
That's what she's doing, man.
She's not. She's living her reality. And that's the truth.
Period.
And I bet you, there are 1,000,001 women that feel this way and think this way. My dear, enjoy your relationship, I beg.
Thank you, my G.
Men are scum.
You honestly think that theory is different?
Of course.
Don't worry, very soon it will clear for your eyes. And I can assure you that you will see the kind of man theory is of.
Oh, really?
Never. It will never happen.
Is the confidence for me?
Be confident, girl. Don't mind this once. When I come. I beg.
Why am I even going too far? The remaining men, or will I even say the remaining good men in this world, are either the married men who are cheats or the baby daddies who are in some sort of different relationships. Because women love to keep. We love to keep good things. And then fame blind eyes to the fact that a woman already has the heart of this very man.
That's the problem. Why would you guys feign blindness? They now go around and call the man scum. Why?
You guys process
sir,
these things.
Yes?
The question is, why shouldn't I assume that he's with another woman when he decides to just keep mute?
You have sense.
You asking me a question?
Ask questions, simply.
See, from the very get-go, if you ask me, ask questions.
Really?
Define what you're doing. Yes. Mm-hmm. Define what you're doing. Don't assume and hope.
Really?
You assume and hope that he now does what he's now scum. Men are scum.
That's my G. My G for life.
I'm just losing it.
But she's not wrong, she's saying
I'm
the truth.
Losing it. You guess she just I'm gonna party tonight. Man, this jeans in my mind. I'm gonna party at night.
What is going on? Did I miss something? What was the excitement about?
It is TGIF. And the girls are all going to party. Whoops.
Oh, that.
Chinny, what do you mean by all that? Chinny, life is not all about just being a girlfriend, though. Yes. So. I mean, you moved into Thierry's house after we graduated university. Even after we've gotten our own apartment, barely 3 months, Chinny. I mean, what do you even know about life? All Thierry does is control you. You play by his rules. That's all you know.
That's not true.
What do you mean by that's not true?
It's not true.
It's true. You and that guy are basically inseparable. Like, since university days, you guys have been like that. And you're telling me that's not true until he dumped your ass.
Point of correction, he didn't dump my ass. The relationship got cold.
My dear, it's the same thing. He was shagging other girls while he ghosted you and tasting the waters while you waited. Come on, girl. How long are you going to continue to live your life for someone else?
Please.
Well, I'm not saying that he's a bad guy. Trust me, I'm not. What I'm saying is, girl, you need to have fun. Explore, you're too young. Come on.
I don't have time for this. Theory is here to pick me.
Talk of the devil. I gotta go, girls. Person will pay rent. Then we'll stay for your house.
Enjoy your party. I gotta go.
Which club are we going to today? This girl has a way of ruining my mood.
Are you okay? You've been quiet.
I am. I've just been pondering about what Rosa said. How would he say that we don't know what was best for Chini?
Is that why you're bothered? Look, we're just only advising her. That's it.
Happy. But come to think of it, I think Thierry really loves her.
My dear, forget men with their dissets. Tubeng did more than that for me. But where is the idiot? Where is the idiot today? To think I almost even changed my son name to his. I was just being naive and stupid.
Me, I just want a man that will love me the way Thierry loves Chin. I mean, do you see the way he pampers that girl? Takes her shopping, spa, you know, how many times do they go on vacation in a year? And he's sponsored for everything. I just want that one, that's what I want.
My dear, this life no balance, Sha. This life no balance. You know, sometimes I just think, see, some of us, like, people like us, we just accompany some people to this world. Because I don't understand. Literally, I can't remember the last time a man looked me in the eyes and told me I was beautiful. How much more loving me. It's not funny.
Let's forget about our misery, please. Let's not just remind ourselves. I hate this life, this particular life I'm living now. I hate it.
You don't hate it as much as I do.
Very boring life.
You won't believe what happened. So when I came down the staircase, right, the guy was just right in front of me. Like, staring right in front of me, like in front of me. Babe, are you okay? Babe.
What?
What's troubling you?
Nothing.
Are you sure?
Sure. Never mind. Nothing to worry about.
Because I was just, you know, telling you how, you know, what happened to the other office, and you just didn't. I just lost my train of thought right now.
I was thinking of hanging out with my friends tonight.
Really?
Yes, it's been a while since I went out with them. I haven't hung out with my girls in a long time. Just, can I go?
Well, you've always been free to go out. It's just that I don't like late nights. You know, that's not my thing.
Is it because you're worried about me?
No, I'm not worried about you. I'm just concerned about your safety.
I'm not a child. I can take care of myself. Why are you worried about my safety?
Look, don't get me wrong, okay? Look, I love you. And yes, I'm concerned about your safety. That's all.
You do realize that I'm not that 17-year-old girl you met in university. I am a grown-ass woman. I can take care of myself.
I do realize you're not the 17-year-old girl from way back in university. You're my girl. My little girl. Okay? Are you
You avoiding me?
No, I have some work to do. Some work done, and it's just so difficult.
Yeah. Something I can help with? I'm sorry. Yep. Let's see something I can do for you.
What?
Uh-huh. Oh.
Yeah.
Babe, I think this is wrong. We should have used like SPSS to make it easier.
No, I'm not good with this coding thing.
Oh, that's why you have me. Why don't you go to the bed and lay down while I finish this up and I'll join you soon.
Really?
Yeah, I get it. I got you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I love you, right?
I love you. You know, I love you more, right?
I love you more. I'll join you soon.
Okay.
Good. All right.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Make sure you sleep.
And that is the experience I would want to have again. Truth is, getting married is good, trust me. But what happens when the euphoria finally fades? Especially for ladies who haven't even experienced their best life as single ladies.
Mm. Mm-hmm. This is so good. Yeah. Who's that?
Who is it?
The person you're talking about that didn't live her best life as a single lady.
Okay. I was just discussing.
Mm-hmm.
That reminds me.
Charles is having his birthday and he's inviting us.
Yes.
I know Ferry will not allow you to come over with us.
Mm-hmm.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, please, Chinny. You and I know that Ferry controls your life.
Ferry doesn't control my life. What are you talking about?
Isn't it glaring? I mean, if the blind can see, Fieri controls your life. The only thing left is just him telling you how much air to breathe.
Oh, please. That's not true. You and I both know that's not true.
But I'm not lying. Am I? Okay, fine. Tell me. When was the last time you made a decision all by yourself?
I ordered my own drink. I didn't take permission to order my drink, did I? Please, I make decisions by myself. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh.
Yes.
Chinny.
What?
Where is the lie? No, tell me, where's the lie? I mean, if you like, look at me. If you like, let your eyes pierce into my soul, I don't care. I'll tell you the truth because we are your friends.
Let the girl breathe. Don't suffocate her.
Hey.
Okay, fine. No problem. He doesn't control you, Abby.
Yes, he doesn't control me. What are you talking about, that? True?
Then prove us wrong by following us to Charles's place. Eh-heh now. Or better still, I dare you. Come with us this weekend.
Mm-hmm. 50K. If you bulge.
Okay, bring it on.
Mm-hmm. And I'll top it with another 50K. All making right. It 100K.
Mm-hmm. No problem.
But if you shall... Go, you still give me back my 50,000.
No problem. See, just consider your money gone. I don't chop up. I don't chop up.
This girl is kidding.
I don't chop up.
Oh, you think I'm kidding?
No problem. Let me see. I don't chop up. Finish. Thank you.
What are you doing here?
Hey, I've been trying to reach you.
Why?
What do you mean, why? It's past 10 already.
And?
Come on, babe, what do you mean, and? You don't always stay out this late, do you?
But I told you I'll be going out with my girls, which means I will come home late.
Yeah, but, you know, that was not the plan, you know?
I didn't realize there was a plan. What is this now? Do I have a curfew? Did you come here to pick me up?
Look, I was just missing you. Okay, I was missing you, but I guess you are with your friends. Okay, all right.
Then if you miss me, just go home. Okay? You know what? Clearly, I'm not coming home tonight. I'm going to spend the night with my girls.
Okay, just stop. That's fine. Just do your thing. All right. Sure. You can have the girls. Okay. Just be safe, okay? All right?
Hi, good morning.
Hey, good morning. How have you been?
I'm great. Why are you here? Aren't you meant to be at work?
Well, if you had picked up my calls, yes, I would have not been here. Hey, hi. Hi.
I told you I was fine. Why are you calling me? I mean, I already explained that I needed some time. Hey, why are you blowing up my phone?
Hey, what's going on?
Nothing is going on. Look, I mean, I'm here for work, okay? It's really early in the morning. I do have a very busy day and you're distracting me right now. So if you don't mind, I think you should be at work. We'll talk at home.
Well, you haven't been to my place in a few days now.
I was planning to come home tonight. So we'll talk then.
All right, I'll pick you up after work then.
No, you don't have to pick me up. I'll find my way. Bye.
What's up, Alpha? Jeannie.
What?
I saw you being off tired to Terry. What happened?
Please, I'm just tired. I need my space.
Wait. Space? Space for what?
To experience life. To do life on my own terms. To enjoy my singlehood. Will you believe that since I started dating this guy, which is like years ago, I've never been on one date with another man? Even when he broke up with me, I was devastated. I was too depressed to even consider love or being in a relationship.
So now you want payback?
It's not payback. It's just me wanting to experience life. Do you know I went on a date with the girls over the weekend? I've never had that much fun in my entire life. God, it was wild. All the guys were literally oogling over me. I felt good. I wouldn't even lie.
Good. So, let me get this straight, right? Mm-hmm. You want to be going on dates. That's your problem. So, who says you can't go on dates with your husband?
That's not the same thing. I want to archive memories of my single days. I don't think I have any memories.
If you ask me, there is no need for it. See, You see these streets? Mm. Not in the streets. Me with the streets, I don't tire. I the commot.
You.
I saw the commot.
The commot go be a you. Me. You that I do.
I'm not the street too.
Hey, left me street. You're serious?
I think I was clean.
Hold on. Is that a ring? No, sir. Are you proposing to Chile? Ha! Wow. Be like this love thing safe, you know, just be for me at all. No, sir, what about me now?
What about you? How? I don't understand.
Don't I deserve love?
I'm telling your friend here that nothing in the streets. See, good men are hard to find these days, though. We, good men, we scarce, we rare commodity.
So if they count good men now, you think you're part of good men?
I don't understand.
Guy, you no follow. No deceive yourself, you no follow. Mm-mm. Moreover, they are no good men anywhere. Yeah.
Fine. I may not be a good man, but there is someone who is willing to do forever with me. And I won't take that for granted. As a matter of fact, I'm leaving town today after work. Tomorrow is her birthday. Mm-hmm. And to crown it all, I'm going to be proposing to her.
Be serious.
No, sir. Is getting married.
I pity her, Sha. I actually feel very sorry for her because she's taking a huge risk.
What? Taking risk with me?
Big one.
Don't worry, she will enjoy this marriage. I'm telling you, she will not enjoy it. I dare. No worry, now you're shocking now. No worry, me.
I saw Dummy downstairs. What's with the bag? Are you both traveling?
I need space.
Are you breaking up with me?
I'm not breaking up with you. I just think we need some time apart. You're embarrassing me. You show up at my place of work. You show up when I'm hanging out with my girls. It's embarrassing.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do all of that. I miss you.
You miss me? I've been out for only a few days and you're acting like I've been away for a week or a month or even a year.
Who says I need a week to miss you? Are you breaking up with me?
No. I'm not breaking up with you. I think we need some time apart. It's a temporary arrangement.
Is that what your friends are telling you?
This is... It's not about my friends, okay? It has nothing to do with them. It's about me. I want to do me without you breathing down my neck. I want to live without feeling like you're suffocating me. I want to know who I am, what I'm doing, why I'm doing it, when I'm doing it. I want to just... I just want to do me.
Look, I don't think this is a good idea. Trust me.
Trust me, it's a good idea. Years from now, I don't want to be wondering what if.
I totally understand that, but come on, it's still not a good idea.
What are you afraid of? Love is like a bird. Set it free. If it comes back to you, then it's yours. If it doesn't, then maybe it wasn't meant to be. I made you dinner so you don't think I'm serving you breakfast. Dami's waiting for me. I need to get going.
Chip.
Thank you.
Some may call it madness, but I call it love. There's just something about the way you make me feel. From the very moment I said I do, I knew I'd be loving you until the very end. I know that you love me too, 'cause you show me every day that you are the best thing that has happened to me. Loved you yesterday, I still love you today. It doesn't matter what they say, 'cause I'll be loving you. I loved you yesterday, I'm still in love with you today. It doesn't matter what they say, 'cause I'll be loving you. Yes, a smile in your face, but it don't really mean it. Be careful who you listen to. A smile in your face, but it don't really mean it. Be careful who you listen to, who you listen to, 'cause frenemies are everywhere, and jealousy is what they feel for you. It won't take time, and you will see, 'cause frenemies are everywhere, and jealousy is what they feel for you. It won't take time, and you will see. Loved you yesterday, I'm still in love with you today. It doesn't matter what they say, it's how we love you.
It's crazy, honestly.
Yeah, I was almost going to puke, but...
Please, can you give me your car keys? I want to take something from my car. Yeah, hello? Well, I just checked. I didn't see it. Okay, no problem. All right, thank you.
Hey.
Do I know you?
Not really, but I just came to tell you that if I happen to sleep tonight and I don't wake up tomorrow morning, that's because you took my breath away.
Really? I actually didn't, you know where you were going with that, but it's funny.
Yeah. You know, I just couldn't stop myself from admiring your beauty from a distance, really. And you know something? My mother of blessed memory, she told me something. She said, King, when you see a pretty girl, make sure you compliment her because that's what kings do.
Okay, so I take it you're a king?
Yeah. Okay. Raised by my father's queen, so whenever I see a queen, I do this and also introduce myself. King.
What? Nice to meet you, King. My name is Chinny.
Wow.
I'm...
Such a beautiful name for a beautiful girl, and I must confess, your mother birthed a flawless damsel.
Thank you. I need to go in. My friends are waiting for me.
Oh, okay. So, can I join you guys?
I guess.
Okay, after you.
Hey, ladies.
Meet King. King, meet my friend.
Hi.
I just met him outside.
Why? It's King.
I know it's King. That's why you should pick up.
He wants to go out and I don't feel like it.
Why?
I don't feel like going out.
Your one is good though. My dear, if I have any date tonight, nothing will make me sleep in this house.
Well, as for me, I have a blind date today and I do not want to be late. So, Chinny, have a beautiful night. But if you ask me, I'll say you should go for that date. I mean, it's just dinner dates. What else could go wrong?
I'm off. Have fun.
Thank you. Bye. Have fun.
Okay.
Enjoy your blind date.
What? It is what it is.
Hey.
Hey.
Can I please join you? Is that okay?
I don't own this place, which means anyone can sit anywhere.
Well, I would take that as a yes.
Why do I feel like I know you?
Well, it's a small world, you know.
Okay.
Get married soon?
Oh, this?
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay, so I'm guessing we needed an Ivy to come attend your wedding sometime soon?
Mm-hmm.
12 months after I find the right guy.
Oh, wait a minute. There is no guy yet?
Well, your gender has done more harm than good.
How so?
Last time I checked, I was served breakfast in a 5-star hotel.
Okay.
From a guy who ordinarily doesn't deserve to sweep my room. But he figured out I was desperate, so he did what you men do best. Break my heart.
I laugh because it seems like this breakfast is a respecter of no gender.
Yeah.
I got served breakfast myself. But I'm not sure if it was premium or standard. She just woke up one morning and decided to be alone.
You were checking her, I guess?
Well, I didn't see it that way. I mean, we were like high school lovers from way back in university. I was her first love. We loved each other. But I guess love was not enough.
Sometimes we don't really know what we want. But I hope she meets you single, because you're a fine man.
Okay, I take that as a compliment. And you're very pretty.
I know. But that didn't stop me from kissing frogs. Anyway, I'm Hayley.
Thierry.
Hi, Thierry. I would like you to be my baby daddy.
What?
Mm-hmm. I mean, I want a baby. I want babies. Yeah, and you're a good looking man. If you could be my sperm donor, I would gladly pay you.
Sperm donor?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, why don't I just hit it for real and just have to pay me?
I'm beginning to love you.
I mean, you know, honestly though, why do you want to pay for it when I can just do it for free?
You cannot love me.
No. I said I'm beginning to love you.
I have a boyfriend.
No, you don't. You said you guys are on break and there is no such thing as being on break.
There is. It's a time where you get to meet other people, a time where you discover yourself, a time where you experiment, but no sex. Okay, yes, every other thing, but no sex.
But that's part of the things you try out when testing the waters.
I beg to differ.
Okay, well, let me ask you. What is the point of testing the waters if you cannot ascertain if this new guy has a better sex game than your partner? Huh?
It's a time of self-discovery. Not a time to go on a fucking escapade or become irresponsible or, you know, be promiscuous. No.
So good.
Anyways, whatever. I'm home now and I need to go inside. Thanks for an amazing... What was that for?
Well, I was raised to say good night this way. So, good night and make sure you dream of me.
Hi, King. Hi.
Where are you coming from?
Until the very end.
I think I found
Don't you think it's too early?
Girl.
You just met him.
Girl, I don't need a 7.5 date to know that he's the one. He's everything I prayed for. He's young, he's tall, he's dark, he's cute.
Okay, so tell us, what's his name?
Yeah, what's his name?
Femi.
What? Fem what? Yoruba demon. Fem. Hey.
Of all the men in the world, Femi. Okay, one chance.
You're kidding. You are kidding, right?
Okay, I know what everybody says about Femis. But my Femi is different. Yeah, every time I spend with him feels like heaven. He's I know they say men can be trusted just like your theory.
And what's theory doing in this conversation?
Because you always brag about him. You always Terry this, Terry's a saint, Terry blah. I beg.
Of course I will. I mean, Terry's all that and a bag of chips, if I do say so myself. So why won't I talk about him?
Tell me about Terry.
Babe, how is he?
He's fine.
Yeah, he's fine, but don't you think you should call him? I feel like he's hurting. Remember, you are the one that threw the idea, remember?
Except maybe he's shagging some other woman.
But if not, I feel he's finding it very difficult.
I beg you, leave Chini. You see this one? This girl. This girl is enjoying life.
What?
Yes! Guess what?
Hey, I don't believe what my eyes saw today.
I saw her kissing King.
Okay.
No way.
That's not true. No way.
Wait, wait. First
no
of all,
way.
Ignore this one. Okay, I wasn't kissing him. He kissed me. I didn't kiss him.
Oh, where is this? There was a kissing.
I was like, I see where she's smiling.
Oh, no, she was like, stop. You should have seen the way they were.
Crazy. Like, they're just doing like this. I'm like, eh. And I said, hi.
Stop counting her now. Come on.
I'm not counting anyone. Besides, Terry found someone. Yeah, he's seen someone else.
Okay, so. Why'd you say that?
Because I saw him with another girl. And I heard her saying she loved him.
You're kidding, right?
I'm not kidding.
Wait. Is she beautiful?
You know. She's fine. Fine girl like this. But anyway, men don't need that to cheat. Men these days, even with beautiful and very lovely wives, they will still cheat with gorilla. So, yeah. And I think he has moved on. She should move on.
Don't you think we should tell her about this? I mean, before it gets too late.
She's trying to figure life out on her own, right? Let's allow her. Let her see how it feels to sink and drown. Anyways. She's always had it, Rosie Abby. Eh? Allow her to suffer. So we've not been suffering. We've been suffering now. So she should know how it feels. But you go tell her.
Yeah, so the document she sent to me does not correspond with what I have. Yes. So I'll speak with you either when she resumes and I'll get back to you. Okay? Sure. Alright. Bye. Morning. Who are your minions?
I rushed out. I had to leave them behind. Oh my gosh. Who brought it?
I don't know.
Someone, who brought me this?
Someone delivered it. I had to on your behalf. Are you and Terry back together?
It's not him.
What do you mean it's not him?
It's not from him, it's from someone else, a friend. So I met this guy and I think I like him.
So what happens to Terry?
Nothing. I mean, this guy is really exciting. He's not boring. And I did tell him I was in a relationship, but you know guys now. They'll keep trying their luck. So I guess this is what it's about.
Terry is boring. Everybody is boring and everybody is fun. It depends on the energy you feed the relationship. If you ask me, Terry is the best guy for you.
Because good guys don't finish for market, are we?
No, that's not what I'm saying. All I'm saying is be careful. So don't throw away a diamond chasing a pebble.
Jesus, who's throwing away a diamond and chasing a pebble? Or just friends? It's not that deep.
It always starts from just being friends. Yes. See. Listen, men are natural hunters. We love to hunt.
Okay.
We don't care if we keep it, but we want to hunt because you're always ready to eat. Now the question is, what happens after we eat?
You tell me.
Most times after we eat, we move on to the next prey and we eat and keep eating. Now the thing is, I want you to question his motive first before you now agree to this friendship. Honestly, I'm looking out for you. I've said my own bitch.
Of course I'm doing good. How about you? What could be the problem this time? Someone's at the door. Hold on, let me check it. Yeah, hold on. Babe, let me call you back, okay? Yeah, I'll call you back.
Hi. Hi, Prince Charming. How are you?
I'm okay. And you?
I'm great. Is it just me or are we both having the time of our lives?
What do you think?
I think you miss me. Right? What's this?
That's my dinner.
Your dinner?
Yeah, my dinner.
Plantain chips for dinner?
Come on, of course you know I like plantain chips.
Obviously, someone misses me. It's okay, I understand. I mean, this is what we've been talking about. You know, this is a period of self-discovery and clearly one person seems to be suffering while I am having so much fun. I've been meeting people and creating memories. I'm beginning to see a different side of myself that I've never seen before.
So, excuse me. I need to take a call. Sorry. Yeah, hello? Oh, yeah, All right, that's fine. I'll bring it to you shortly. Okay, oh, that's fine.
It's actually nice.
Whoa. You just don't walk into a man's kitchen and pick up his favorite cake. That's my cake.
Last I checked, you are my boyfriend. I can go into your fridge and take whatever it is I like.
Newsflash, I'm not your boyfriend. At least not at the moment.
Know what? I'm leaving.
Okay.
I'm going.
I have a meeting upstairs then.
What does that mean? Are you asking me to leave?
No, you said you were leaving and I said I have a meeting with someone.
So you're chasing me now? I should pack my things and get out of your house, right? That's what you're saying. Just insult me.
No, you said you were leaving and I said I have a meeting with someone.
A meeting with who? A lady.
It's none of your business, Chinny. I have a meeting.
I have a date.
Have a great day.
Wait. King?
Surprise!
What are you doing here?
I need to surprise you to see me. Aunt Demi is supposed to chill. I should ask me to bring these things for her back home. Mm-hmm. Please, where's your restroom?
That way.
Alright.
Hey. I keep trying to reach you.
Girl. How are you?
I'm fine. I kept calling.
Sorry about that.
Okay. Please have a seat.
Thank you.
Okay. Someone is on a mission. What should I offer you?
For now, I'm good. Oh, you have a guest.
Yes. I'm so glad that you two get to finally meet. Nosa, meet King. King Nosa. Nosa is a very good friend and colleague from work. What's up?
I told you Demi and I had to chill, right?
Yes.
I'll be on my way right now.
Okay. Why are you in such a hurry? What's that about?
What am I doing?
Do you know each other?
Maybe. See, I'm thirsty. Do you have water to drink? I need to drink water.
Now you're thirsty. There you go.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, hi. I didn't realize we had a visitor. Oh yeah, my guest, King. Hi, King. You're welcome.
Hi.
And I hope she's treating you well.
Yeah, she's.
Welcome. Just feel relaxed, okay?
Thank you.
For how long have you been cheating on my friend?
First of all, I am not cheating on your friend because your friend was the one that left me.
But that's not true. She just only requested for a timeout, and that's all.
Timeout? Are you even listening to yourself? Who asked for a timeout in a relationship? If it's not a way of, or a subtle way of saying goodbye. Look, damn it, whatever you call yourself. As long as I'm concerned, myself and your friend, we are done.
No, you can't be serious right now.
Oh, you think I'm a clown now, right?
Shut up!
Oh, it was you, right? It's been you all along instigating them what to do. You two-faced, bitter soul.
The next time you speak to me in that manner, oh, I swear to God, I'll make you evident. I'll make sure you chew your words.
Tell me.
You dysfunctional, floppy, and stupid, dysfunctional dickhead.
Tell me.
Oh my God. What? What was that about? Huh? What was that about? Huh?
When you see a bitter soul, you will know them. It's okay.
Are you okay?
Much. I don't even know. Me, I've just been here. There's hot gist.
What's wrong with you? Why didn't you pause it if you know you weren't watching?
Sorry, now. My mind is empty. Sorry.
Babe, what is it? You scared us. What's going on?
Mm-hmm. Why are you looking at me like that? What happened? What is wrong with you? Auntie?
Don't worry, wait. Let me go and check. I don't know why she's acting up. I don't know.
Hope nobody broke her heart though.
No, please, you have your own system. Can you just use your system? I'm busy. Please, I want to use my system, please. Please, I beg. Uh-huh.
Dami, what's eating you up?
Thank you.
Dami, what's eating you up?
Oh, do I look like I can be eaten by anything? Do I?
But you've been acting up for a few days, right? Oh. And Chini even complained about it. Wait, is it because I called you up for slapping her boyfriend?
Are you just being stupid or something? Are you?
Dami, you will not insult me. I will not take it from you. Did you hear me? Did you hear me? Listen, I'm not the reason why you are single and frustrated. I'm not the reason. Get your act together. Don't ever try it again.
Musa, you're stupid. Musa, you are mad. In fact, it's your mother who is frustrated.
Don't try it again.
Your mother is frustrated.
Don't ever try it again.
Who are you to talk to me? Who are you to even tell me I'm frustrated? Look at you. Nonsense.
What's going on here?
Mother is frustrated.
What's this ruckus about, Bikuni? What happened? What happened?
What have I been doing?
What's going on, Ada?
I think Nosa is in the right position to answer that question.
Nosa, what happened?
I called her for slapping her boyfriend the other day.
What? She slapped? Why am I just hearing this?
So Terry didn't tell you she slapped him?
No, why am I just hearing this?
My love, only you can answer that question. So, are you sure you don't want to come with me?
No, I still have a lot of work to do.
Okay. All right, mom.
Yeah.
See you much later.
Sure. All right. Take care. Bye. Bye. What?
Is that King?
Yes, that's him. What?
Chini, if that's the King I know, I think you should run as fast as your legs can carry you.
You've been listening to gossip, right?
Is that what you think this is?
Yes! I know you. You sit around and make small talk a lot. So you've been listening to gossip. Hmm?
I know King so well because that car he drove out is the car my sister got for him when the things are going well with them.
Huh?
Yes.
Are you serious?
Now, if King is the reason you threw away your relationship with Terry, you made a terrible mistake.
Wait, now. Did you just say your sister bought him that car?
Yes, she did.
Shut up, girl, you fool! This idiot had the temerity to pour something on. Who gave you the right to do that?
Shut up, you fool!
Who gave you the right to do that?
Shut up, you fool!
You are the bigger fool. Please take your desperation somewhere else. You're just a frustrated cow.
Me frustrated?
Yes.
Me frustrated.
Of course you are. You are the one who is frustrated. Yes, you are the one who is frustrated, hopping from one man to another. Oh, you think your life is that perfect?
Huh? My life might not be perfect, but it's damn well better than yours.
Oh! Really?
Yes.
My dear, wake up and smell the coffee. Look at who he's talking. Oh, if your life was that perfect, Miss Parferito, then why did you break up with him?
I did not break up with him. We are on a break. Get that into your thick skull.
On a break. She said on a break. My dear, wake up. It will soon clear for your eyes. They play. And I bet you, you will not see it coming.
Damn it.
Rubbish. Don't just even talk to me.
Don't even give me that.
That was unnecessary.
What?
Just save it. You are unbelievable. You knew about this and you kept mute. You didn't say anything. You didn't even tell me. What kind of friend are you?
What if she was just watching out for you?
She has no rights.
She's not for me.
Chini.
What did I do?
You didn't tell me you were coming.
How was I supposed to tell you? Were you picking my calls? You were too busy. For obvious reasons, you weren't picking.
This is not what you think.
Oh, it's not what I think. This is not your fault, actually. I take full responsibility.
I don't understand.
My head gave me a million reasons why this wouldn't work. My mind told me you couldn't be trusted, but I chose to believe my heart. An organ whose only job is to supply blood told me otherwise.
Look, it shouldn't.
Told me I could trust you.
No, it shouldn't. I've seen hearts develop feelings that I don't intend to reciprocate.
What does that even mean?
I was looking for the perfect time to tell you this. Look, Chini, I know you want more and I wish I can give you more. But I'm not ready for any form of commitment. No matter how hard I try, I get reminded of my kids and the women in my life.
Wait, did you just say kids? Kids!
Yeah. I was gonna tell you. I have kids from different women and as you speak, two girls are pregnant for me.
What? Are you just telling me this? Why are you telling me this?
Because you're a good girl, Chini. You deserve better. Look at me. My life is just so complicated. And I'm afraid if you fall in love with me, you might end up regretting it.
you touch me?
Jenny, look.
Some may call it madness, but I call it love.
It's just something. Do you even think I was going to ask you to tell her? I must have been very foolish.
And you said I was the bad friend.
I take it back. My dear, I take it back. Oh. I just can't wait to see the tears on her face when she finds out that Fury has taunted her.
Chinny, I thought she went out.
Just still around. This jealousy of yours, when will it ever end? When?
Excuse you?
Excuse you? I know you've always been jealous of my relationship, but to stoop this low?
Girl.
Well, and I am happy it has ended.
In your dreams.
No, in your dreams. Because I'm living in reality. Tell me, when was the last time you and Fieri spoke on the phone? Ah, she's suddenly quiet.
Tell me, Lola, is there something you want to tell me? Mm-hmm. Is there something I need to know?
I think that should be the other way around. Or you think we do not know that he's seeing someone else?
From where I sit, we are good. Yes, we are good.
Prove it. Call him on the phone and let us see if he's going to take your call.
Please, I don't have time to play childish games. But I'll call.
Call. It didn't peak.
He's going to peak. Hi, darling. How are you?
Hey.
Are you home? We need to talk.
Yes, I am. What do you want?
I'm coming over to your house.
About what exactly?
I'm on my way. See? You see? He picked. Take down my picture.
Oh, that. Oh, this is my house. Since you decided to go, I decided it was important to me.
Look, I know that you're not happy with the turn of things and you're tired. I know that you miss me, just as I miss you. And that's why I'm here, to let you know that I'm done. Babe, did you hear me?
Yeah, what am I supposed to say?
I said I'm done.
Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to say congratulations on your newfound love, right?
No.
Right?
You don't get me, do you? I'm saying that I am done, okay? I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to play these games anymore. I'm here to let you know that we can get back together. I know that it's been a while and... What's going on? Why are you pushing me away?
Look, Chinny, I met someone And I'm in love with her. Yeah.
You expect me to believe that? You're joking, right? I get it. You're trying to pepper me. You're trying to hurt me. But see, I'm done playing games. We don't need this right now. Let's just put this all away and get back together. Babe, are you okay?
No, I mean, yes. Look, this was all your fault. You decided to leave, to go and look outside and spread your wings, isn't it?
I just said we should take a break so that the both of us can get to know ourselves.
No, decided for you, not for me, Chinny. You made that decision for yourself. I was against it from the get-go, but no, you wouldn't listen. I can't leave her. All right? I can't leave her. Because she's shown me a whole new world. Initially, it was love. Mm-hmm. And then it felt more like love. And after a while, I realized that I'm falling helplessly.
And you concluded that it's love.
It was your fault. Chinny, this was your fault.
I only asked for a break.
A break?
Yes.
Who does that, Chinny? This is us. A relationship. Relationship. And the worst part is you even consider how much I've invested into this relationship. You just woke up one morning and just wanted to go away, just like that. Who does that? Chinny, who does that?
Take your call.
Excuse me. Hey, babe, can I call you back, please? Okay, yeah, I'll call you back. All right.
Babe. Who is she?
She's somebody's girlfriend.
I said, who is she?
I said...
Shut the hell up and tell me who the hell she is! My goodness! All these years! And it took you 1 month to replace me.
No, that's not true and you know it.
You've been cheating on me.
No.
Right? You've been sleeping around.
Chinny, since I said...
All you needed was just a go-ahead to go out there and spread your royal oats.
Oh, no. Since we started dating, I haven't seen nobody. Except, of course, in youth service. But no, I haven't done that.
Right. And a leopard never changes his skin. So tell me who the hell she is. What is her name? How long have you been cheating on me? How long?
Haley. Her name is Haley. We met one of those nights that my pain was unbearable. When my heart was bleeding. We struck up a conversation and that was it. She was just one girl in the crowd that has shown me love and appreciation so far.
Just like that. Just like that. She prettier than me.
She's beautiful, but no, that was not why we just, that's not why I met her. We could connect in so many ways. She kind of was like a lifesaver for me at the time. I was drowning. I was everything bad. But yes, she made me feel good again. Man, I can't leave her just like that. Gina,
the very moment I said I do, I knew I'd be loving you until the very end. I know that you love me too, cause you show me every day that you are the best and that has happened to me. Loved you yesterday, still in love with you today. It doesn't matter what they say.
I use my own hand to destroy my relationship.
Loving you. I loved you yesterday.
Lost him.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I thought he was the best. I thought he was perfect. Loved you without reservation. Like, girl, you flaunted it. You rubbed it in our faces like we were never going to experience love in a lifetime.
What are you saying?
What am I not saying?
This is all your fault. Yes. The both of you talked me into this rubbish. Telling me I needed to experience life and see things on my own and do life on my own terms before I finally get married.
Oh, please, Chinny, stop it. How would you blame someone else for your own act of foolishness? And I tell her, ask her. You were here when she brought down hell simply because I confronted Ferry for flirting with another woman. He even insulted me. Tell me, what crime did I commit for protecting and fighting for my friend?
You were not fighting for me. You insulted my man. You disrespected him. You were fighting for me.
Oh. Oh. Okay. Now that he has dumped your ass, welcome back to the street.
Chinny, you basically threw Sierra in our faces. You frustrated us. You bragged about every little thing he did for you in our faces, Chinny. You made us feel so unfortunate in this thing called love. Chinny, you basically made us depressed. Do you understand that? Chinny, you did all that.
Well, welcome back to the streets. Even though, say, nothing did the streets. Apart from some good men, like my widower, he has 2 children, 17 and 19. And the good thing there is, he's a very rich man.
And he's
that I should come see his children. Eventually, if they love me,
I guess I'll be on my way to. For better, for worse, till death do us apart. Oh my goodness. Wow. I'm so happy for you, girl.
Thank you, baby girl.
Just make sure you're a good stepmother to them, okay? Like I have a choice. Girl, life is about to give us a second chance. And guess what? I'm here for it.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to call you up late. But I didn't know who else to call.
You've not said anything. What's wrong?
I ruined everything.
Is this about King? Because I warned you about that dog, but you refused to listen. That dog made my sister fall in love with him and he ruined her heart. That was the biggest mistake she made, and I warned you.
It's not about him. I mean, if it wasn't for you, I probably would have fallen for him, but for some reason, he was honest. He told me not to get caught up in his web of lies, and he said I didn't deserve him, that I deserved better.
That's good. I mean, now you can return back to the man who had your back the entire time.
I think it's too late to do that. I lost him. He's out of my reach now. I thought I needed time to explore. Get to know me. Do life on my own terms. I was so foolish. I listened to Dami and Ada. They told me I needed time to explore and I bought into their lies.
Wait.
I was so stupid.
Wait. Are you trying to tell me that this whole take a break idea was sold to you by Ada and Dami Lola? How can you be so naive?
Come on, I didn't call you here to scold me. I brought you to console me. Are you going to console me? Are you going to make me feel worse?
Just hang me already.
Kill me already.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to understand how you would throw away years of love and hard work in your relationship because some friend has whispered some filthy nonsense into your ears.
I just need to get out of here.
Okay, sure.
Where are we going?
Just trust me. I know where we should go to. We're not going home. Don't worry. At Kisomia, we'll just talk about things and just find a solution, okay?
Come in.
Hey, good evening.
Good evening.
I have been knocking.
Oh, sorry. I was cooking in the kitchen.
Okay. Can I see Terry?
Who are you?
I'm Nosa, and I'm a friend to his girlfriend.
Excuse you? I am his girlfriend, his fiancée, and the mother to his unborn children. So when next you come here looking for Thierry, my man, do well to introduce yourself as a friend to his ex-girlfriend. Okay?
Noted. Apologies. So, can I meet him now?
And who are you again?
I am Nosa, a friend to his ex-girlfriend.
Better. Good. Anyway, he's not in town, but I will relay your message to him when he gets back. Okay? Have a good night. I'm sure she sent him. He's gonna pass the message to her.
Huh? Can you imagine? Well, job well done. Ah, oh can't just give up, huh?
They just can't.
Oh, that's all right. Just want to support this mood.
No one has heard or seen her. I am beginning to get worried.
Damn, it is getting serious. So we need to call the police. Honestly.
I am really worried. And I'm feeling guilty.
Well, I don't understand.
I
Ada, what if something happens to her? Aren't you thinking about that? Ah, thank goodness. Did you see that?
I saw it. But why did she behave like
that? I don't know now. So why is she acting as though I'm the cause of her frustration?
Frustration will kill you there. Frustration will kill you and your family. Your entire generation will be frustrated.
Look at these two idiots. I've been living in this house thinking we're friends. I didn't know that you were wolves. A pack of wolves. Chini, mind your language.
Shut up. Agent of darkness. The serpent herself. I always knew this one had it out for me. I had that feeling that there was something off. But you?
You?
Yeah.
Chini. You shut the hell up. You have the audacity to speak while I speak? Who's talking to you? Wait, oh, you've taken my calmness for weakness, right? Look, the both of you are miserable souls. And misery loves company, and you think I will be part of your miserable life? How does it?
Try it. I just needed this opportunity to air my frustration because two of you are very mad. It's not enough. Allow me, tell them and put them in their place. Useless friends.
Chini, I understand that you're upset and you're angry and that's why you're saying all of this. But trust me, I am still your friend.
Oh, please, Rizzi, I don't need such friendship. With friends like you, who needs enemies? Who?
Stop this!
Okay, fine. Okay. Hi.
Hey.
Hey. What happens to good evening?
Not so. Right? Sir. Yeah, my fiance told me you dropped by the house some days ago.
Yes, I did.
Yeah, I assume you came to pick up Chini's stuff. Since you couldn't come do that stuff. Anyways, I took the liberty of being here myself.
I'll do that.
Look, Chini, I told you I'm not good at goodbyes. But I guess we're at a point where I have to do what I can do. Have a great life, Jenny.
Very.
Bro, are you really sure this is what you want to do? I know it's hard, but I feel in life, everybody deserves a second chance.
Yes.
Just think about it.
Please, I'm sorry.
Have a good life. But I call it love. It's just something about the way you make me feel. From the very moment I said I do, I knew I'd be loving you until the very end. I know that you love me too, cause you show me every day that you are the best that has happened to me. How do we
to right our wrongs? It's totally our fault.
Whose wrongs?
Ada, we stared our hearts into this. And I am guilty. We both are guilty.
Dami, how can you pin her stupidity on us? Tell me.
Abeg, don't come and start doing guilt trip for me. That doesn't stop the fact that we ruined the beautiful life our friend once had.
Which beautiful life? Abeg, see my body. Just look like what she did to me. Don't be like. Frenemies are everywhere, and jealousy is what they feel for you. He won't take time, and you will see. Chini, I am really sorry. I am so sorry. If there's anything you know I can do to fix this or salvage the situation, I am so willing to do that. Trust me. Chini. Chini, I'm sorry. I'm so. Damn, what is wrong with you? Why are you begging like that?
It's my fault.
You're spent together on true way, thinking that you would wait for me. My worst mistake was trusting the wrong path. I lost my way home, thinking you would wait for me. My worst mistake. Loved you yesterday. I'm still in love with you today. It doesn't matter what they say, I'm in love with you. Loved you yesterday, I'm still in love with you today. It doesn't matter what they say, I'm in love with you. Yes, I love you yesterday, I'm still in love with you today. It doesn't matter what they say, I'm in love with you. I know that you love me too, 'cause you've shown me every day that you're the best thing that has happened to me. Say, I know that you love me too, and you've shown me every day that has happened to me.
Any luck? I haven't heard from her. She's not taking her calls. What about Musa?
He's still at the HR. What could be the problem?
You know what? I will be back. Just cover for me, okay?
Where are you going to?
I'll be back soon.
Sammy, how are you?
Hi. I wish I could say fine, but honestly, I'm not fine.
Look, if this is about Chinny, then I don't.
Please, you just have to hear me out, okay? Look, I know somehow I caused what happened between you two. But honestly, I didn't intend everything to happen or turn out this way. We were not just comfortable with the way or the fact that she made you everything. It was always, I'm going to call T. T has to know my whereabouts. I can't go out because T is going to be all alone. I mean, come on. You were literally the air that she breathes. And it was so irritating. We just wanted her to stop all of that, but I guess she took it the wrong way. Look. Please, I want you to forgive her. With the state she was the last time you left, I don't think she's fine. She loves you so much. She's hurting. I just want you to give her a second chance. Because she loves you so much. Please. If you ever shut the door against her, just know that I will never forgive myself.
Chinny, where have you been? We've been trying to reach you. Chinny.
Are you sure I shouldn't drop you off?
No. I already ordered a ride.
I mean, it's nothing.
It's fine. I can find my way.
I'm going to miss you around here.
I know. I'll actually miss you a lot.
Look, Chinny, if you ever need anything, and I mean anything, please, just call me, okay?
Yeah. Thanks for being an amazing friend. I mean it. Feel like you're my one true friend. Probably the only one I really have right now. Thank you.
Come here. Have a wonderful life. Make sure I have a wonderful life, okay?
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey.
What's up?
Where is she? I thought you said she's at the office.
Chinny? She resigned.
What?
She left with Nusa. I guess Nusa knew her whereabouts all this while. again? What do you want?
Please, I came to see Terry.
Why?
Can you be reasonable and let me see him? I want to have a conversation with him.
You really have an uncouth mouth. Piece off. What the hell?
Hey. Don't worry, I'll take care of this.
Hey, bro.
What do you want?
I came to see you. I was hoping we could have a conversation. Maybe you step outside to talk for a bit.
That is not happening. Be a man and say whatever you want to say. Yeah.
When I first met Chinny, she was just someone in the crowd. She was in the company of her friends, Damilola and Ada. And somehow she managed to get my attention. Now, she didn't get my attention because she was beautiful. I mean, Ada and Damilola are beautiful ladies. But there was something about her that stood her out. Chinny is comely and charming, and I found myself becoming close with her, wanting to be around her all the time. We became pals, we became friends. And I found myself falling in love with her personality every day. I asked her out over the weekend one time and she canceled on me, told me she was busy and had something to do. I got angry, I got upset. I was pissed the entire weekend. Now, Monday morning at work, she sees me, we talk about it, and she apologizes.
Come, can you just go straight to the point and cut out all this long story?
Okay. It's okay. I'm in charge here. My apologies. Please go ahead.
Thank you. So one day I get to ask her out, and what she told me broke me. Terry, she said she has a wonderful man in her life. She says any lady will be lucky to have you. She even went as far as saying she does not imagine her life without you.
Look, I'm sorry, but you haven't said anything yet.
Terry, Chinny is broken. She turned in her resignation letter to start life all over again. She has moved out of her house that she shared with her friends.
She did?
Chinny does not deserve what is going on with her right now. She's in this mess because, like I told her, she listened to her friends. I want you to know that no matter what happens, I'll always be there for Chinny. She's a good person, she's a good friend. And I'm glad I have her in my corner, even if she does not know that yet. I'm always in her corner. But if this is the reason you're throwing away what you have with Chinny, it's not worth it. Ibi Don, Esosa.
What?
Does he really know who you are? Do you know her name is Ibi Don Esosa?
Ibi what?
Who lived a better part of her life in Italy. Known for pushing young girls into prostitution and some to the early grave.
What? Babe, what was he talking about?
I don't know.
And you never know. That's why you cannot see your kids anymore. Yet you jump around town looking for a sperm donor and a surrogate mom because your womb is destroyed.
Shut up!
Terry, Google the name Ibi Don Esosa and let me know if what you're doing is the right thing. Have a turbulent night. You're welcome. And you owe me a big one. You owe me big.
Whoa. Who are you?
Some may call it madness, but I call it love. There's just something about the way you made me feel. From the very moment I said I I knew I'd be loving you until the very end. I know that you love me too, 'cause you show me every day that you are the best thing that has happened to me. Loved you yesterday, still love you today. It doesn't matter what they say, 'cause I'll be loving you. I'm still in love with you today. It doesn't matter what they say, 'cause I'll be loving you. Yes, a smile in your face, but it don't really mean it. Be careful who you listen to. Who you listen to, 'cause vanities are everywhere, and jealousy.
You're back.
What's going on?
Well, I dropped a note for you, thinking you were not going to return till weekend.
Dami, when you called me last night, you didn't say you were traveling.
Ada, I am not traveling. I'm leaving.
I don't understand. What do you mean?
I'm leaving this environment. I didn't tell you I got a new job last week, so I resigned. Yeah. I should have told you, but somehow I felt it wasn't necessary. With everything that has happened, the way you threw Chini under the bus made me realize that we can be friends for 100 years and still be enemies, our own enemy. And that is why I decided to keep my new life private. And I don't care if you do the same. All I just want is the best for you, Ada. And that is it.
Tammy, I'm sorry.
No, you don't have to. Look, if you want me to celebrate with you, I'm a phone call away. But if you think it's not necessary, then it's fine. We can still be friends from a distance. I have to leave. My boat guy is outside. Take care.
He dumped me. He broke up with me. He said that I am too old. He said he doesn't want any other thing to do with me. And his mother will disown him if she finds us together. Tell me. I guess I was just some accessory. I mean, I guess he was just proud to show me off to his friends. Then,
I am so sorry, Ada. Look, Ada. All you need to do is just clean up your life. Maybe a better one is on the way coming. I wish you all the best. I have to go. Sorry. So where are you taking me to?
Where do you want to go, sir? Seems like you have a guest.
Who's Jesse?
Babe.
First of all, don't call me babe. Secondly, how did you find me? How did you find my address?
I get it.
You're angry.
Of course I'm angry. Are you kidding me?
I came to see you.
Do I look like I want to see you?
I came to say I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry for not listening to you. I'm sorry for shutting my ears to your plight and to your cries. I just want us back. Look, I got your gift.
You must be mad. You must be very stupid. So you think just because you came to say, I'm sorry, I brought your gift, I'll come running back into your arms? Listen, even if you were the last man walking the face of this earth, I'll rather die single than be here. Hear me?
Okay.
Now get out. Oh. Out!
If
you try this again, I will call the security. And trust me, you won't like it.
I think you should do it. Okay? Start having.
If you don't get out, I'll call security. What?
That's not going to start now.
Why are you taking his side?
I'm not taking his side.
Which one is Alpha Terry again?
He deserves a second chance. He's a good guy. Don't ask me how I know, but he's a good guy. And you said it yourself. He's any woman's dream.
I don't understand. I said it. That means it's in the past. It's not my dream anymore.
Come on. I know you still love him. Deep down, you still love him. And he loves you. Look, I like what the both of you have. And I'm trying my best to protect you because it'd be foolish for the both of you to let this good thing go. Honestly, there is nothing in the streets. Nothing. Nothing, just filth. And if I'm being honest, there's a reason why we're not dating. And I can't stand to watch another guy get you when he's not Terry and he's not myself.
I'm not serious. Please, I'm tired of this sermon on the mount. Are you taking me out or not?
You still want to go out?
Yay. Hey. Okay,
let me... Wait, you're again. Sorry. Yeah, well. Enjoy.
Some may call it madness. but I call it love. There's just something about the way you make me feel. From the very moment I said I do, I knew I'd be loving you until the very end. I know that you love me too, 'cause you show me every day that you are the best thing that has happened to me. Loved you yesterday, still in love with you today. It doesn't matter what they say, 'cause I'll be loving you.
And you look very beautiful.
You know you hurt me, right?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
You humiliated me. You broke me. You even put down my picture frame.
It's still there.
I didn't come here because of the gifts. I
don't want to ever make you share with her again. Except out of joy. What I'm asking for is a second chance for us. Please.
What if there's no second chance?
Please don't say that, please. So I was here the other day and he told me that you're a true friend that the universe gave to him.
Nafsa was here?
His words made me realize that you're not just a girl in the crowd. You are the face in the crowd. The face that I want to see every morning when I wake up. And the face I want to see before. And the face I'll keep seeing until I die. When I came earlier, I wanted to do something. I wanted to show you this and tell you to please be my best friend forever. Have and to hold until death do us part.
I
please see you. Yes.
I will marry you. Yes.
Yes.
I will marry you.
Yes. Oh my goodness. Yes. Yes.
Oh my God.
It's just something about the way you make me feel. From the very moment I said I do, I knew I'd be loving you until the very end. I know that you love me too, 'cause you show me every day that you are the best thing that has happened to me. Loved you yesterday, still in love with you today. It doesn't matter what they say, 'cause I'll be loving you. I loved you yesterday.
careful who you listen to. Who you listen to. Cause enemies are everywhere. And jealousy is what they feel for you. It won't take time. And you will see. Cause frenemies are everywhere. And jealousy is what they feel for you. It won't take time. And you will see. After yesterday, I'm still in love with you today. It doesn't matter what they say. Cause I'll be loving you. Loved you yesterday. I'm still in love with you today. It doesn't matter what they say. I'll be loving you. Yes, I loved you yesterday. I lost a diamond chasing pebbles. And now there's nowhere else to go. Years spent together, I threw away thinking that you would wait. My worst mistake was trusting the wrong path. I lost my way home thinking you would wait for my worst mistake. Loved you yesterday. I'm still in love with you today. It doesn't matter what they say. I'm in love with you. Loved you yesterday. You today, it doesn't matter what they say. I'm in love with you. Yes, I love you yesterday. I'm still in love with you today. It doesn't matter what they say. You show me every day that you're the best thing that has happened to me.